Hey, welcome, Rich. You are our floater for cameras. But you probably knew that. You timed it that way, right? Let's be fair.
Anthony, are you going to be able to run the whole season? From this point, from this point on, I'm going to be hitting this. Set up. I don't know from this point on. You know, I won't know until a few days before. One bad part about teams, I guess.
Five minutes left in ST qualifying.
Yeah, I've never found it actually made it faster to get less fuel, and it normally just upsets the balance. But I only ever knock one or two gallons off.
2 minutes left in ST qualifying. GS drivers, you can take your pit stall, but do not advance the end of pit lane. GS drivers, your qualifying begins now. Good luck. ST drivers, your hot laps will count.
Car right. Clear on the right.
Yeah, we got a Mazda still on the track.
ST drivers should all be in their pit lanes by now.
Yeah, I crashed engine damage.
Go ahead and take your toe. Number 18, 1-8, make sure you pit this time. Thank you. Michael, you may. Whether you can or not is up to your own computer.
Car right. Clear on the right.
You had the off track, just use the slap to cool down the tires so you can cover the hot one afterwards. And the slap's not going to count for the off.
Hey, Elliot, might want to check your channel, bud.
So sorry.
Five minutes left in JS qualifying. 5 minutes.
I misjudged how much fuel I had in the car, so I had to stop on track because I am out.
Oops. Go ahead and take your tester.
2 minutes left in GS qualifying. Time is up, gentlemen. Hot laps will count.
There's the chicken flag.
Well, we'll see how this goes. I'm still not sure how I spun out due to this. That's a, I guess I just hopped the curb wrong.
All right, good luck, everyone. Have fun. Be safe. Be cautious. Keep it clean. It is a long race. We want to see a minimal cautions and everybody finish in this race. Don't forget, ST drivers, you are switching sides. So after turn 16 on the long back straight, ST is switching sides. And remember, ST, you are going on the Marshall green, not the iRacing green. Good luck, everybody.
So you are... Sorry.
Hey Chris, we're supposed to be single file, you're supposed to be behind me.
GPS drivers can start going to abreast. ST drivers, take your starting formations, don't forget to switch sides.
The pace carries in. Green, green, green. Car on your left. Keep to the right. Still there. Clear on the left. Car on your left.
Green, green, green. ST is green.
Stay on the right. Clear on the left. Left side, clear. Thank you. Car right. Clear on the right. Left side. Clear.
The yellow flag is out.
It took a lot longer than I thought it was going to take.
Yellow flag for mess at the hairpin in GS.
This will be a short caution. Repeat, short caution.
This will be a short caution. Short caution.
Race leader, please slow to pace car speed, which is 60. Pace car is deployed. Repeat, pace car is deployed. Go ahead and catch it up.
Alright, I'm just going to be hanging out.
Pace car in two, pace car in two. Go ahead, field, catch it up. It is allowed under Race Essential Chat to let people know where the back of the current clump of cars is. All right, field, keep moving along. Close up, please.
If you are damaged, you can enter pit road and you just take the black flag and you'll serve that by getting your repairs.
That's a copy, Ben. Wait for race iRacing's to let you into the pits if necessary. All right, guys, we're going to split the classes, get the GS guys up where they are. If you are being, if you're an ST at this time, please stay right and let the GS guys go by on the left.
Could you see who was in the red?
All right, that concludes our splitting field. We're going to slap the buck, everybody. We're expecting some SG guys to get black flagged this time. Just call them out when they happen to you, and we will clear for that purpose.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. Car on your left. Keep to the right. The next car's the leader.
Right, car 01. Black flag, please clear.
Car 74, black flag.
Keep to the right.
Car 49, black.
249.
Still
black
there.
Flag.
Hold your line. Clear on the left.
426, black flag.
Number 16 also has a black flag.
Car 6, black flag.
Car 98, black flag.
Car 77, black flag.
Car 14, black flag.
Car 9, still need the black flag cleared?
Get it cleared as well.
42, black flag.
Guys, Antoine and Car 77 need the black flag cleared.
Car on your left. Stay on the right. Still there. Stay on the right. Keep to the right. Clear on the left.
Oh, 09, send me the black flag clear.
You're now in third.
I think Freitas had all the pace, not Allen. Richards.
What happened behind me?
Sorry, Jason. No problem.
I'm surprised he didn't get a slowdown then.
really hurt the front tire.
That car's a lap down. Right side. Clear on the right. Car right. Clear.
How come John hit it?
Someone say something?
Yeah?
I was meaning, did somebody say something? I thought I heard something.
John Allen's still in the pit, that's not normal.
Left side. Clear on the left.
Okay, Michael, there are two black pit tents towards the back. I believe one of them is ours. There is another black Miata that qualified behind us.
Check your channel, people.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Alright. How much I can say, 5th and 6th aren't too far behind.
That car's a lap down. Right side. Clear on the right.
It's actually better than what it was 10 minutes ago. I think I just started driving less hard. I think me and Marco are about the same speed, though, so I'm not really going to try and pass him. I want to maintain position over top of Kevin and Brian. Really having to wait a long time in turn one in order to get the front end of bite.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Ought to get pretty close to that hour mark we were going for. Really thought we'd have had more caution.
Mic check.
Car ahead, go right. That car's a lap down, go left. Car on your left. Still there.
That was weird.
Still there. Clear on the left.
Sorry about that. I didn't expect you to break quite so early into that corner.
Next lap.
Clear. Left side. Clear. Clear on the left. Clear on the left.
Alright, here it comes.
You're back in third. Keep hustling.
All right, I'm out.
The lead is pitting now. The lead is pitting now. That car's a lap down. You're in fourth position. Car right. Clear. Car right. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear on the right.
It's the three of y'all together, and then it's 15 seconds back to seventh place, so you're in a really good position.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Grab some water. We'll be back in a few minutes.
Car on your left. Stay on the right. Clear on the left. You're back in fourth position. Good job.
Pass that, fellas.
That car's a lap down.
Alright, I'm back. Still a huge gap back to 7, so you're in a really good spot.
Drivers, remember, if you are in a situation where you need a tow, come to a spot in the wall and then call out to race control before taking a tow. Thank you.
Car right. Clear on the right. That car's a lap down. Left side. Still there. Hold your line. Clear on the left. That car's a lap down. That car's a lap down. That car's a lap down. Clear. Right side. Still there. Clear on the right. Left side, clear. That car's a lap down. Right side. Clear on the right.
Thank you.
That car's a lap down. Right side. Clear on the right. That car's a lap down. Car right. Clear.
Yeah, you're in that area where I hit, where it's just going to be tough for a little while. All your braking points were way earlier. You've got a 20-second lead on sixth place, so everything looks really, really good.
That car's a lap down. Left side. Clear on the left. That car's a lap down. Car right. Clear on the right. Car right. Clear on the right.
Thank you, Chris.
That car's a lap down. Right side. That car's a lap down. Clear. Clear. Right side. Stay on the left. Clear on the right. That car's a lap down. That car's a lap down. Left side. Clear. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Got about seven, eight laps left. If you think Marco is stronger, let him buy and draft off him. See if your lap times come back up.
Car on your left. Clear.
If we do not get to the 145 mark when you pit, you have to stay in. You get about a lap better fuel mileage than I do from the looks of it. I only got 51 minutes, and that was with a caution. Sorry.
Thank you, Ed.
Sorry about that, man.
Like I said, I got 51 minutes, and that was with a caution period. So, if we do not hit the 45 minute to go mark, then you gotta stay in the car. Your gas mileage is that much better than mine.
Got about 5 laps of fuel left.
If you can get all five, then I think we're good. Alright, you got 14 seconds to play with.
That car's a lap down. Car on your left. That car's a lap down. Clear on the left. Car right. Clear. Right side. Clear on the right.
You and sixth place ran identical times that lap.
That car's a lap down.
Three more laps.
Please rejoin a little more cautiously next time.
You only gave up 1 second to sit at last. Looking real good.
Damn it!
Right side. That car's a lap down. Clear. Car on your left. Clear. That car's a lap down.
Looking good.
That's fine.
Sixth place just pitted for their final time.
Left side. Stay on the right. That car's a lap down. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Clear. The lead is pitting now.
You got plenty to make this last one. So pit this time, pit this time.
Thank you.
Your call. We can do either one.
Let him go, Tom.
They say you cut the cord. You'll have to slow down and give up the time gained.
Go pretty slow to this corner.
The lead is pitting now.
Gone.
You're back in third. Keep hustling. Good job.
I'm in. There we go. I shouldn't need to now. I think we're good.
The next car's the leader. Left side. You're on the right, three wide. That car's a lap down. Left side, two wide. You're on the right, three wide. That car's a lap down. Left side, two wide. Still there. Stay on the right. Keep to the right. Still there. Hold your line. Clear. Right side. Still there. Keep to the left. Clear. That car's a lap down.
Sorry, James.
Right side. Clear. You're back in fourth position. Good job. That car's a lap down. That car's a lap down. That car's a lap down. Right side. Still there. Hold your line. Clear. Car right. Clear on the right. Car right. Clear on the right.
My primary concern at this point is just protect 4. There's a guy coming, Wyatt
Goodman,
he's still
that.
In the car. He can blow the doors off everybody.
That car's a lap down.
Thank you.
Left side. Clear on the left. That car's a lap down.
Sorry, Dex, it looked like you were letting me go there. Oh, I was.
Car on your left. That car's a lap down. Clear on the left. On your left. Clear. That car's a lap down. Car stopped on the right. Go left. That car's a lap down. Left side. That car's a lap down. Still there. Clear. Right side. Clear on the right. That car's a lap down. Car on your left. Still there. Hold your line. Clear on the left.
Thank you, Dexter.
That car's a lap down. Car right. That car's a lap down. Clear on the right. Right side. Clear. That car's a lap down. Car right. Clear on the right. Left side. Clear on the left. That car's a lap down. Right side. Clear.
Oh, yes, I can. Well, the answer to your question is yes.
That car is a lap down. Left side. Clear on the left.
Sirens starting to go away, finally.
That car's a lap down. Clear on the right.
Thank you, Doc.
You're welcome. No problem, Jeff.
That car is a lap down.
Looks like we're able to maintain pace with a fifth place vehicle.
Left side. Still there. Hold your line. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear on the left. That car's a lap down. Right side. Stay on the left. That car's a lap down. Clear on the right. You've got a slow car on the left. Car on your left. That car's a lap down. Clear on the left. Left side. Clear on the left. That car's a lap down.
Ninety-nine, you can take your toe.
Right side. That car's a lap down. Clear. Car right. Clear on the right. Left side. Clear.
Hey, heads up, guys. Get your gear.
Maybe now you're out of the pits.
There's the flag, it's over. Great job, you did really well.
Sorry, Andreas, I thought you were moving over.
To the 86 car and to the 78 car, we apologize. My driver's having difficulty with his chat, but we sincerely apologize.
The number 92 car, MX5, is going to need a push back to the pits soon, so someone could give us a hand with that when we run out. We're coughing right now.
Don't worry about it, just pull it off the racing line, and once you stop, we will let you take a tow.
Alright, thanks guys.
Almost podium.
Hey, congrats to all race winners and podium finishers. Don't forget, guys, especially if you're a podium finisher, hop on over to GSRC's TeamSpeak for driver interviews.
Yeah, I think this is probably the best finish I've had here ever in anything.
Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in.
Use.
Race control, could I take a tow on the field?
Yeah, you can take a tow if you're out of fuel.
Does this series have drop races or what? I don't...
The driver championship has drop races, but team championship doesn't have any.
Mm-hmm. No, we're still in it, no problem. Long championship.
That was very, very tight on fuel, that thought.
So, yeah, when did that... happen with
thank you everybody for a great drive. We will see you on
the 18th
of next month at Laguna.
So, Amjad, are you going to file the protest? Oh,
thank you.
No, it was Netcode. They're from the international.
Anytime,
club,
guys.
So
thanks.
They're probably
it was an awesome race.
Nice
and clean. Liked it. Yeah. Hope you had fun.
It was complete Netcode.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks for the race,
oh,
guys.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
Yeah, well, my car decided it didn't want to have its brakes anymore.
92, you are clear to tow if you need one.
Ooh, that's usually another good thing.
Don't know what happened. I went in, I hit my braking point. If anything, I might have been a little early on the brakes, and it just went straight
first time
and hit
racing
the wall.
With the league, had a great time. Looks like a great league to be a part of.
But
thanks for joining.
Brakes afterwards, or was just one?
Yeah, had brakes afterward.
Happens to MX-5 sometimes.
Really sucks because we were in a decent position.